so we'll be going over bone development, classification, and anatomy. Also included in skeletal tissue is cartilage, which is where we'll start. Skeletal cartilage, which we see here, contains no blood vessels and no nerves. So the cartilage cells, which are called chondrocytes, chondro means cartilage, cyte means cells, must get their nourishment through diffusion. Blood vessels exist in this membrane that surrounds the cartilage, which is called the perichondrium. Peri means surrounding. Nutrients from the blood vessels in the perichondrium can diffuse into the cartilage to nourish the chondrocytes. And another interesting point, which we'll see a little later, is that our skeleton in the embryo actually begins as hyaline cartilage, a type of cartilage, before it calcifies into bone. There are three types of cartilage, and they should be familiar to you because we went over them in the chapter on tissues. Hyaline, elastic, and fibrocartilage are the three types. Hyaline contains collagen fibers, and it's the most abundant, where fibrocartilage also contains collagen fibers, and it has very high tensile strength, where elastic cartilage has more elastic fibers, making it able to stretch and recoil. Now, important here is to know where the three types of cartilage are located, and we'll see that on the next slide. We're going to start with hyaline cartilage. Blue is used to notate where it's located, so let's go through all the locations for hyaline cartilage. Your rib cartilage, which is called costal cartilage, at the ends of long bones, which is called articular cartilage, nasal cartilage, and we see some in the respiratory tract as well. Fibrocartilage is only found in three places, the pubic symphysis, the meniscus in the knee, and the last area, your intervertebral discs. Elastic cartilage is found in two places, the cartilage of the external ear and the epiglottis. Note that they begin with the letter E, here, here, and here, just like elastic cartilage does. There are two types of cartilage growth. Appositional growth is when cells secrete matrix against the external face of the cartilage, and that means that the perichondrium, which is that outer membrane, will secrete cartilage matrix into the space from the outside in. The cells that secrete cartilage matrix would be called chondroblasts. Interstitial growth of cartilage is when the chondrocytes divide. When they do that, they become chondroblasts, and they secrete new matrix, but from within. Cartilage calcifies as you get older. However, cartilage calcification is not bone. It's hard cartilage, which has a lot of the same properties as bone.